and mother-in-law Carol Rosa to welcome them to the headquarters and headquarters company 196 Infantry Brigade.